got a bad reputation all over the street. There's some indication you've been indiscreet. I know you can turn on the charm when you feel so inclined. Whatever I try, I can't get you out of my mind. It's a sad situation, I'm coming apart. A clear invitation for trouble to start. If I knew what it was that you did, it's so hard to define. Whatever I try, I can't get you out of my mind. Maybe I'm seeing what I want to see, trying to make you what you'll never be. Perhaps it's just the simple fact you only want the things that you can't have. Cause now I see you kicking up the dust. I wouldn't be at all surprised if some of it got in my eyes. You've got a bad reputation, they're telling me so. I've got a strong motivation to get up and go. If I knew what it was that you did, I could leave it behind. Whatever I try, I can't get you out of my mind. I suppose this'll come to a close, it's just a matter of time. Whatever I do, I can't get you out of my mind. Can't get you out of my mind. Oh no. Whatever I do, I can't get you out of my mind.
I was watching TV late last night, and a scene transported me. Long gone figures came back to life in a documentary. Though I saw them dance for joy, I was sad I missed that show. If I had a time machine, I know just where I'd go.
Yo!
'cause she just lit up the stage. You can put on all that gloss and still not have the feel. What's inside will come across, and only real is real. I was born too late to see Josephine Baker dancing in a Paris cabaret. Born too late to see Josephine Baker dancing in a Paris cabaret. Born too late to see Josephine Baker. She must have been great in her payday. I'm born into, though there were others worse than mine, well I miss what I can't do. Join the feast of ancient Greece, see Alexander's library. Maybe clink a champagne toast with a jazz age dancing queen. I was born too late to see Josephine Baker dancing in a Josephine Baker dancing in a Paris cabaret. In black and white film, you can't mistake her. She must have been great in her payday.
License to steal. nobody can tell me what we need them all for. We should throw them in chains, chastise them and rebuke them. If it doesn't work, we ought to take them out and you can blow a lie out of pieces. It's the obvious way. Don't wait for a thesis, do it today. Take them to the court, no final appeal. When you're fresh out of lawyers, you don't know how good it's gonna feel.